Cześć mordeczki, z tej strony Farrell, a po mojej prawej znajduje się JJ.
Hello!
I zapraszamy na trzeci odcinek z Żywych Trupów. Moi drodzy, ostatnio Clementine przytrzasnęła sobie paluszki. Co dalej się wydarzy? Za chwileczkę się dowiemy. Jeżeli podobałem Ci moje filmy, nie zapomnij kliknąć subika z dzwoneczkiem. Dodatkowo zapraszam Cię do mojego Instagrama i Snapchata. Dzięki Ci bardzo. Straciła tego palca?
Nie ma paluszka?
Hey, Clem. We almost there.
No to ładnie. No to ładnie.
Clem.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound.
Nawet nie widziałem nigdzie, że ona palca nie ma.
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea.
I mean, she hardly even knows you. To dobra dziewczyna.
And you don't know her, for that matter.
Well, there's not much mystery to it, Trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Były dwa wyjścia, albo byśmy uciekli, albo z nim pojechali, co nie?
That's the place.
That's the place.
CCC.
Oh shit.
What a mess.
No, przytulnie.
Jesus.
No i co, nie ma już ich tutaj pewnie, nie?
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Będziemy ich szukali pewnie cały sezon.
Chwyć.
Zabij. Dobrze. Taki kontrolny strzał. Teraz weźmy sobie...
Mariana's tape player.
Odtwarzacz Mariany.
Tak.
Mariana, are you here?
Coś mi się wydaje, że ich tutaj niestety nie będzie. So! Nie, no nie wierzę.
I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
Dobrze zrobiłaś.
Exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were going to try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brothers.
Czyli dalej będziemy ich szukać. No dobra.
One się zakolegują, myślisz, z Clementine?
No chyba będzie ciężko, ale zobaczymy.
No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide.
O.
Kate.
Ktoś tam kręci rozrusznikiem.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back.
Jakie odgłosy.
Nice. Jak ten młotek tak, jak miecz przecina powietrze. Jak on szybki jest. Clementine jak purchawkę w lesie. Dobra, dzięki za pomoc, wariacie. Ej. Aha. Stereo drzwiami. Ta, stereo.
Javi, you found us.
Hey.
O, ona chyba bardzo mocno odwodniona, głodna i wszystko naraz. To tylko mój pistolet.
Nice
to see you too, asshole.
To nieźle.
I wanted
to oh, yes, Bob Marley.
I swear I did.
You don't have to snot.
W worku na dredy.
I thought we were dead. Like never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left. I thought we were
już po wszystkim.
You're still alive, aren't you?
So za szybko.
So is Mari. That's all that matters. I was just so scared. I'm here now. You don't have to be scared.
No i dobra, jesteśmy wszyscy w komplecie. To może zaczynać się zadymka.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite.
No raczej.
Not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. As soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Tripp, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Polubił ich,
we should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
No właśnie, ma rację.
She have a name you want to share with us?
Uratowała mi życie.
Saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who
took my ziomki po ziomki teraz z nim.
Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
No i dobra, wracamy do miasteczka. O ile nam się uda, bo pewnie
tak
już...
nie będzie.
Coffee, do they have hot water? Even like Luke
Nie nagręcaj się okay. Tak.
Dobra.
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive.
Nie zapeszajmy tego, nie zapeszajmy.
Let's wait to celebrate until we're back behind the walls, okay?
Z pewnością zaraz spotkamy tą ekipę całą.
Some things are worth saying woohoo about, that's all.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still.
Renegocjujmy.
No dobra.
That van was the only ride I had a lead on. So maybe it's time to renegotiate.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but cool.
Co znalazłaś? Słuchawki. A on jej da walkie talkie. I elegancko.
Thanks.
Matko kochano! Co tu jest dym? Co tu jest dym?
Nie zapeszajmy.
To posłuchała sobie, co? Kolejna agentka, artystka, brawo! Oślałonko! Tak, tarakudy
tak,
jeszcze.
Wszyscy zginą.
Znaleźliście ich w komplecie. Zaraz ta beczka wybuchnie, pewnie będzie z czymś. Odpowiedz ogniem. Po co ją podnosić, jak ona dostała na głowę? No, fajnie. Fajna gierka.
Nie żyje.
Potrzebny jest doktor. Tak.
If you want to do what's right for your family, you'll come with me. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts?
Oh.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Głos rozsądku, Clementine.
Stop them. They're gonna come after your family again. Let Tripp help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi.
Stand
the walls.
Get up your weapons and fight, Mordo.
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Dobra, headshot. Oh no! Granat!
Javi, don't!
Woo! Nieźle, no to nieźle. Aż się napiję. To co nas łączy?
Ej, bez sensu, że to mało zginęło.
No, moi drodzy, rzeźnia, rzeźnia. Lecimy z kolejnym odcinkiem. mieliśmy dużo procent dobrych odpowiedzi. Chyba.
Michonne?
Jest taki dodatek z Michonne. Trzeba będzie też nagrać. Jeżeli będziecie chcieli, to zostawiajcie po 500 łapek w górę i będziemy nagrywali wszystko.
Piszcie w komentarzach.
Tak jest. Ten dodatek Michonne jest dosyć krótki. Rozpoczynamy odcinek drugi. To, co nas łączy, część druga. Okej, okay, jesteśmy na chacie. Chyba cofnęliśmy się trochę jeszcze w czasie, tak? Dobrze mówię?
No tak. No, no, mnie ten talerz taki.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way.
Niedobrze, że taka czcionka jest.
I'm a pro at this. David
pozmywa.
No, no. Aha. I insist.
Grab this sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal. I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Czemu ze mną nie pogada?
Just forget it.
Dobra.
Sorry.
He's always talking about how I'm never around. And then when I'm actually here, he acts like he doesn't know me.
It's complicated. But look, he loves you. You're his brother.
He's got an odd way of showing it.
So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start.
Jak
nah,
każdy
I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Wanna take me with you?
Oh. Well, masz męża.
Well, what about David?
What about David?
Kate.
I know, I'm just messing around. It's just hard to say no to a fresh start.
Ona coś tam do niego smali miętę, co?
See the northern lights. You'll be jet setting and I'll still just be here.
A, ściąga tą.
Oh, god damn it. Shit, quick, shit, run underwater. Shit, that was David's army glass.
Aha.
Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already.
Zwal to na mnie, co może?
Just blame me. Well, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck up, right?
That's true.
Exactly.
No i git.
There you go. See? Much better.
Who's that noise?
No, idzie. Co ona ma za oczy?
No, jak...
Zabierz czy przytrzymaj?
Przytrzymaj dłoń.
Dobra, przytrzymaliśmy dłoń.
Pewnie trzeba było zabrać.
Hello. O! O!
My CEO
Kubek.
Me, and unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
David, come on, take it easy. It was an accident.
Stay out of this, huh?
Not until you step away and cool off.
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet.
No.
All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do.
Każ mu spadać.
Always judging
no to każe mu spadać.
Himself.
You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told
Javi!
Me so.
You said that?
Jesus fucking Christ, no!
No!
We're talking about
trouble. Ale...
Just... No, I definitely didn't
ale
see that.
Ale dymu narobił. Oh.
3 days, then I want you off my couch and out the door. We clear?
Clear.
Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
Obraził się wziął. To wziął się ładnie, obraził. Mam nadzieję, że rozumiecie to, co jest napisane, ponieważ coś się zbugowało z czcionką i znaków polskich, nie chcę czytać. Ale to jest bardzo proste do rozszyfrowania. Może już w przyszłym odcinku będzie normalnie. Aha, on się podnosi. Po wybuchu granatu, tak to było? Tak jest. Dobra.
Clementine?
Mhm, pomogła.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Aha.
Mariana.
Ale zadyma, tak się zastanawiałem, co oni będą całą ekipą robić i kiedy kto pierwszy zginie.
I already dug a grave for her.
Już wykopałam dla niej grób. To nieźle.
Thank you.
Dostała w głowę, chociaż się nie zmieni, co nie? CNC autostop. Ma parę w łapie Clementine tak szybko wykopać ten dołek.
No. Zasłużyła na lepszy los.
Dobrze.
Fuck, it wasn't supposed to go like this.
No w takich czasach żyjecie, nic nie poradzicie. Tak jest. Śmierć na początku dziennym, niestety.
I think you probably saved my life.
Rodzina mi potrzebuje.
I should have gone with them.
No, we fought. We slowed them down.
And now they'll come back for us, right?
I don't know. Maybe.
Zostaw odtwarzacz kaset. Damy jeszcze jej, nie? Po co on nam? Myślałem, że tak rzuci sobie. Trzymaj. Nie, jednak dał w rączki.
Jak on tam wskoczył i wyszedł?
No, zwinnie to zrobił. No, dawaj stary, hop.
I'm sorry, I never found you those candy bars. You deserved just so much more life.
Coś się chyba zaraz wydarzy.
You should have been the one burying me. Someday. Someday far away.
Za wiele, wiele lat. No, smutne to, no ale cóż. Tak nas fabuła prowadzi, gierki. Nic nie poradzimy.
You did everything you possibly.
Za oponami od traktora. Chyba z przeciwnej ekipy ten, co? Który dostał.
Bosiu.
Mają jakieś znamie na szyi. Że są tak. Chyba z tego bractwa, czy coś takiego.
No.
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What?
Ona wie, co to jest.
What's wrong? Clem?
Clem. Run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier.
Nowym ładem.
Mm-hmm.
They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have. It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad.
Było tam źle. I'm lucky to be alive. Czemu było tam źle?
Bad how?
I got out. That's all that matters.
Move. Bo jestem ciekawy.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott. Make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
Sama długo nie przetrwasz.
Dobrze.
You won't last long alone. Not forever.
Ona cały czas. Ona cały czas jest sama. Jestem mega ciekaw, kiedy znowu się cofniemy z fabułą i zobaczymy, co u AJ-a. Jedynka Jerura, mordo. Poszli. Kadetem.
No.
Rym cym cym, niezły dym.
To tutaj? Czemu jest brama otwarta?
No właśnie, czemu jest brama otwarta?
You're back.
How's Kate? She
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her.
To ładna operacja na stole, chirurgicznym, sterylna.
Lepiej do niej iść.
Coś mi się wydaje, że ona też chyba... nie przeżyje tego i ta pielęgniarka będzie do niego przystawiała. Jak to wygląda?
Please, just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well.
A, dobrze, że żołądek minęło.
Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he... got overwhelmed.
So?
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now.
Krwotok wewnętrzny.
Still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time.
Mhm.
I wish I could do more.
No, I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi.
Albo specjalnie tak zrobiła, żeby.
You may want to find Gabe.
Mieć drogę wolną do. Javiego, tak?
This isn't gonna make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
Dobra, sprawdźmy, co tu się dzieje. Look at.
I know Trip drove like hell to get Kate back here.
Mhm.
No i co?
Porozmawiamy. Denerwuje mnie to, że te...
How's she doing?
Not great.
Napisy są takie well ze znakami specjalnymi. Raczej bez znaków specjalnych.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
Clementine needed my help back there.
Nie mogę zostawić
Clem. Herself. Your family, they were the ones who needed help. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you, all of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott if that's what you want. Nobody's going to force you, but we'd be glad to have
Dobra.
You all here.
Not going to make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure, yeah, I know.
Let the lady weigh in first.
Dobrze, czyli mamy brodacza załatwionego. Sprawdźmy, co tam dalej jest. Pick up, podnieśmy.
No, gdzie ten chłopak?
Zaraz zobaczymy, pewnie go spotkamy. Woda. Nie zawinął. I zadowolony. Mamy wodę. Tutaj siedzi jakaś parka, z którą niestety nie możemy porozmawiać. Tutaj mamy jakiś samolocik. Zakręć śmigłem w hugokopterze.
No
okej, okay. Fajnie. Fajnie wiedzieć. No, fajne te blachy są naprawdę. Tylko jestem ciekaw, jak oni to przymocowali. Gdzie tam pukasz? W łeb się puknij. Na taśmę. na korpelkę.
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Head it off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice.
Nie potrzebuję twojej rady.
No tylko mnie.
Yeah, well, I don't need your advice.
Just trying to help. Honest. That blood. I take it that wasn't.
Jakoś tak śmiesznie, nie? Chyba czarnoskóry mężczyzna z niebieskimi oczami? Czy nie jest śmieszne?
Co?
Nie, to śmiesznie wygląda. Czarnoskóry mężczyzna z niebieskimi oczami.
Anything we can do to help you out. Just let me know.
Dobra, mordo. Spoko. Doceniam. Doceniam. Your boy stomped off towards
the front gate. Wyjściowej?
To idziemy zobaczyć, co się dzieje. A.
Gabe?
Wyżywa się, tak?
Come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I can't tell you how
sorry I am, Gabe. Sorry about what happened to her. Sorry you had to see it.
Yeah, well, sorry isn't gonna bring her back. And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
Też bym uciekł.
If okay. I'd been there, I probably would have run too. Especially after watching what Mariana went through. I don't blame you for not being able to handle it.
Shouldn't have run. No matter how hard it was being there. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
Nie ma go tu, mordo, nie ma go tu.
I'm the one who's supposed to take care of you guys.
Yeah, and look what a good job you did. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
No jak chcesz, wariacie.
Gabe.
Ktoś się zbliża. I to z pewnością New Frontier. Z pewnością ta ekipa. Dobra, uciekli.
Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
No i
Clementine ich rozpozna 100%. Całe auto zombiaków.
Anyone home?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I co teraz?
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired him.
Zabili Mariana.
Took out a lot okay. of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said oh. shit to me.
Jak on gada.
What the fuck do you want?
Dobrze gada.
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have
Dobra, jak szybkołem dobrze.
No
Moja decyzja.
Go fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us.
That gate ain't bulletproof. Don't make me prove it.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of
o,
us.
O, proszę.
Give it up now and get down here.
Złaź na dół.
I think they need a little...
No to zaczyna się z zadyma. Kto to? A!
Where's he?
You heard her? I killed.
Nie, nie rób tego, nie tnij jej palców.
You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
Kosi, kosi łapki, tak? Bawią się.
Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly.
Mam to.
We ain't leaving without what we came for.
Mamy to.
She doesn't mean anything to me.
Ale dym, ale dym.
Get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of
them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man, just go with him.
Nigdy w życiu nigdzie nie schodzę, stary.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way.
Schodzę.
Otwórz ogień. Jedziemy. Nie ma schodzenia. Boom, headshot.
O, pięknie.
Farel dym robi, chłopie. Dziewczyno. Ej, ej. Dobra. Przecież oni by i tak nie odpuścili. A ja nie pójdę przecież za tą, co na koniu jeździ, wiesz, bekać, nie? Oni zabili mi siostrzenicę, bratanicę, tak?
Tak.
Więc za to odpowiedzą. Oh no, oh no, znowu granat. Bramę wysadzą. No pięknie. I teraz wjadą autem do środka.
Oh, what the fuck? We don't have the go ahead.
No, fuck you. Fuck the go ahead. Ram the fucking gate.
Wow. Jaki model w okularach.
Tak.
Patem mu się postawił, papajowi.
Jesus Christ.
Zabijcie kierowcę. Mhm.
Ile ich tam jest? Czterech.
Jeszcze granat jaki? Dymny? No pięknie. Dawaj, 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 dawaj. Ale on bez zębów. O co chodzi? Ładne zbliżenie, nie powiem, że nie.
Can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
No, mi się wydaje, że zaraz chyba padniemy przez ten dym. Wow, 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 wow! Dobra, udało się. Bierz nóż, wariacie. Pięknie.
Co sobie chodzi?
Gnijąca panna głowy. Młoda. Zatłucz ją.
Już ją ogarnia.
Tak, tak, już pada.
Fazę ma.
Już pada, no. O, mały włos. Ale głowa. Dobra, wskakuj do Passata. Pancerny Passat, dawaj. Pięknie, Clementine pewnie wjechała. Nie.
Ten. Przywódca. Kto tam został? Co się dzieje?
Dobra, moi drodzy, to było na tyle z tego odcinka. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Zostawiajcie łapeczki w górę. 500 łapek w górę. Lecimy z kolejnym odcinkiem. Dziękujemy jeszcze raz wszystkim za uwagę. Zarąbiste były dymy. Trzymajcie się.
Cześć.